passing of time allows the creation of a detailed assault plan and starts to shift the balance of initiative away from the terrorists' hands. The hostages may not realize it, but their chances of survival have started to increase for the first time. The terrorists can only guess about what is going on outside. One of the most crucial factors is how to get into the building in the first place. This discipline is known as methods of entry.